Happy Monday. We have Penny and Barrett's F1 Sheepadoodle puppies, and they're 4 weeks old now, and they're growing and playing and doing fantastic. We're going to have a fun day today because we're about to feed them for the first time, and that's always fun to watch because they usually make a big mess, get their faces and paws all messy, and they're generally very excited. Puppies are playing with Ryder, and they already love attention, and they're at a fun age to play with and cuddle. We get to do a lot with them, so a lot of different toys and interactions, a lot of getting to just sit and play with them, and really getting to start with a grooming practice with an electric toothbrush and carrying them around the different rooms, playtime in other parts of the house, interactions with the other dogs and the cats. And so it's a fun time for puppies. We're gonna look at each of them a little bit. And I'll start with this puppy that's right here. So this is Orange Boy. Okay. Who's coming next? Let me see her face. I think this is Scarlet. Yes, this is Scarlet Girl. Okay. You put her down. And then next is Yellow Girl. You've got Red Boy right here with his chin on you.
Oh.
Yeah, Orange Boy's trying to get another turn. This is Red Boy. Okay. And that's Orange back again. And Scarlet, they don't. Here is Aqua Girl. It's okay, Rudder, I'll go around.
Hey.
So get Pink Girl right here. Yeah, our little Pink Girl. Those pretty eyelashes. Okay, let's see the little gray spot on her shoulder. And then the merle pattern on her back legs. Okay. And we've just found out for sure from paw prints that she is what's called a mosaic merle. So she has different types of merle in her. She's just such a sweet, fun puppy. All right, let's see. We've got Silver Girl right here. She's wanting down. You can put her down. Purple Girl, who's over here asleep. Here's Purple Girl. Here, Barrett. Just wanted to come out and play too. He's in Ryder's room right now. Purple Girl. And Blue Boy was back here playing. Oh, and Green Boy. Here's Blue Boy. Let's see if we can turn Green Boy around. Here's Green Boy. Orange Boy's coming to get me. Orange Boy's wanting all the attention today. And Scarlet. No, here's Purple. She decided to wake up and play. And here's Aqua coming to see. Aqua's a big girl. She's the biggest in the litter, and Pink Girl is the smallest so far. So Pink and Yellow and Orange and Scarlet and Red have been particularly interested in playing with people. The others like to play with us, but these are kind of the first ones to come climb all over me. at least so far. They're still really young. So that's our babies. And now we're going to give them their food and see what that's all about. So Ryder, if you can scoot them off your leg. Hang on just a minute. They look so cute lined up. Okay, you can scoot them off your legs. And we'll put the food kind of right where you are. We may have to get Green Boy still back on his bed, so we may have to go get him. And we'll do our first puppy ball. Puppies, puppies, puppies! They don't know what that is yet, but they will soon. And so Blue Boy is already in the food with his feet. Kitchen on. Pink Girl's playing with a toy. Silver Girl realized she was missing out on hot tea. And our little Green Boy is still just napping through his first meal. Go get him. And you don't miss out.
This is exciting, don't worry.
Yeah, it's worth waking up for, isn't it? So after the puppies finish eating, they always enjoy cleaning their paws off and each other's paws off and their faces. And Penny will be excited to come and give them their baths and get whatever food is left. So Penny's still gonna be feeding them several times a day, but we'll start with feeding them one meal a day and then we'll gradually feed them more and Penny will cut out some feedings. So this is the beginning of the weaning process. We still leave the door open so Penny can come see the puppies and feed them and clean up after them as much as she wants. She's been a great mom. And that's our F1 Sheepy Doodle puppies for this week. So we still have just a couple more weeks left with our Bernie Doodles if you want to watch them on our Bernie Doodle puppies page. And then we'll be back next week with these Sheepy Doodle puppies on our next Movie Monday. So have a great week and we'll see you very soon.